Well, the key to my survival was never in much doubt. The question was how I could keep sane, trying to find a way out. Things were never easy for me. Peace of mind was hard to find, and I needed a place where I could hide, somewhere I could call mine. I didn't think much about it till it started happening all the time. Soon I was living with the fear every day of what might happen that night. I couldn't stand to hear the cry of my mother, and I remember when I swore that would be the last they'd see of me, and I never went home again. They say the time is a healer, and now these wounds are not the same. I held that thought with my head and my mouth. I had to hear what he'd say. He sent me down to talk to me.
face on, I see the face on the billboard. And then a man is me on the cover of the magazine. It's no question why I'm smiling. You buy a piece of paradise, you buy a piece of me. And I got you everything you wanted, I got you everything you need. That is what I'm selling. And if you wanna go to heaven, oh, I see you're right. You and him to leave that house, or get out of that chair. I do not leave that to trust them. Good and lovely way. Jesus, he knows me, and he knows I'm right. So I can talk to Jesus. Day by day, you can find me in the phone book. Just call my toll-free number. You can do it anywhere you want, just do it right away. There'll be no doubt in your mind, you believe everything I say. Yeah, hey, you wanna get closer. Get in on this and start paying. But Jesus, he knows me, and he knows I'm right. Yes, I can talk to Jesus. Jesus, he knows me, though. Jesus, he knows me. Jesus, he knows me, though. Oh, yes, he knows me. And he knows I'm right. He's been telling me everything's gonna be alright. He's been telling me it's gonna be alright. Now I believe that the Lord came down to me. He said, get me $18 million for the weekend, so I can build a city for the Lord, so I can put gasoline in cars and limousines for the Lord. For the Lord, but I lied to you. He's been telling me everything's gonna be alright. Just hear me what I say. Jesus, he knows me, and he knows I'm right. He's been telling me everything's gonna be alright.
you fall under your skin, you never quite say. Now I know she's got something you just can't trust.
Too late. Well, in the heat, in the steam of the city, I was gonna be running on a jealous road. To see you have me, mama, but it's getting so hard. But it's getting so hot. Oh. You see me, hey, mama, 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 please. Can you feel my heart? Can you feel my heart? To me, mama, 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 you're taking away my last year. Don't take it away. Can you feel my heart? Ha ha ha. It's hot.
Now, tonight, tonight, tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Say the lights are always bright on Broadway. say there's always magic in the air. They say the lights are always bright on Broadway. They say there's always magic in the air.
Paper late, said. I read the daily paper, had to know the truth. Slammed the door as I ran outside, looked at my watch and cried. Gotta get a work on time, gotta get a work on time. Then the sky turned a deeper blue, not a cloud as the sun shone through, and all around rain kept falling to the ground. The wind was blowing, but the trees
emotion or something we don't share. I don't want to be sitting here trying to deceive you, 'cause you know I know, baby, that I don't wanna go. Now we cannot live together, we cannot live apart. That's the situation, I've known it from the start. The future, 'cause you know I know, baby, I don't wanna go. Oh.
Do do do. Yes, and the stars were bright, oh, all through the night, and the sounds of your laughter as I held you tight. So long ago.
Ich stehe hier zusammen mit Ray Wilson, Mike Rutherford und Tony Banks mit Genesis. Hello everybody.
Hello.
Mr. Wilson.
Mr. Wilson, Sie sind nicht mehr der neue Sänger, sondern nun schon seit mehr als einem Jahr bei der Band. Ja, sogar zwei, schon fast zwei Jahre. Wie war das denn? Wie sind diese zwei Jahre gewesen? Es waren zwei gute Jahre. Es hat nur ganz schön lange gedauert, bis die Platte herausgebracht wurde. Wir sind mit den Aufnahmen schon im März fertig gewesen, aber das Album ist dann erst im September erschienen. Warum hat das so lange gedauert? Keine Ahnung, einfach weil, ich weiß nicht warum.
Just because.
Ja, einfach weil.
Ihr
seid die absoluten Headliner auf diesem Festival. Drei Tage, tausende von Zuschauern, ist so etwas wie Rock im Park für dich noch aufregend? Aufregend? Es macht sehr viel Spaß, live aufzutreten. Dies gilt besonders für die Festivals, weil da nicht unsere üblichen Fans herumlaufen. So haben wir die Möglichkeit, einige der Leute zu überzeugen, die schon lange zu uns bekehrt gehören. Ja, das macht schon Spaß.
You made a huge effort on stage.
Ihr habt auf der Bühne riesig vorbereitet. Was erwartet uns da heute Abend?
A huge effort.
Yeah.
Again.
Wir können hier natürlich nicht eine normale Show machen, weil es für den ganzen Tag nur einen Lichtaufbau gibt. Aber wir haben Leinwände, Filmmaterial und so weiter mitgebracht. Ich denke, es wird eine starke Show. Ihr habt eine zusätzliche Leinwand mitgebracht, die hinter euch aufgebaut ist. Die benutzen wir immer, wenn wir auf Tour sind. Während dieser Tournee haben wir sie immer eingesetzt. Wir haben zu den Songs ganz unterschiedliches Filmmaterial aufgenommen. Und danach wollt ihr bald ein neues Album aufnehmen? Ja, es soll keine zu große Lücke zwischen diesem und dem nächsten Album entstehen. Wir hoffen, dass sich bis zum Ende des nächsten Jahres etwas konkretisiert. Vielleicht auch schon in Form einer Veröffentlichung. Also schreibt ihr noch nichts dafür? Nein, Mike macht als nächstes ein Album mit Mike and the Mechanics. Ich bringe ein Album mit meiner Band Cut heraus und Tony hat wahrscheinlich auch zu tun. Das werden wir also zuerst machen und dann im nächsten Jahr mit dem Komponieren anfangen. Thank you.
Well, I must have dreamed a thousand dreams. Been haunted by a million screams. But I can hear the marching feet. And I'm moving into the street. Now, did you read the news today? They say the danger's gone away. But I can see the fire still alight. It's burning into the night. Where are you now? When everything's gone wrong somehow. The men of steel, the men of power. But they're losing control by the hour. And this is the time, this is the place. So we look for the future. And there's not much love to go around. Tell me why this is a land of confusion.
Vivere, yeah, con una persona impossibile. Questa canzone si chiama That's All.
Just as I thought it was going all right, I found out I'm wrong when I thought I was right. It's always the same, it's just a shame. That's all. Well, I could say day, and you'd say night. Tell me it's black, and I know that it's white. It's always the same, it's just a shame. That's all. Well, I could leave, but I won't go. Though my heart might tell me so. I can't feel the thing from my head down to my toes. But why does it always seem to be me looking at you if you're looking at me? It's always the same, it's just a shame, and that's all. You're turning me on.
Well, I could see day, and you'd see night. You tell me it's bad.